This is what?
T-junction.
Leave about that one. Don't go to that many details. T-junction. How it's look like a T-junction? Which is not have a front way to go. If there is a front way to go, it's called cross junction. Which you can go right, straight, or left like this. Understand? This is called to go left, right, straight. Now I will tell you how you're supposed to go right, left, straight, and what all the steps are there. If you want to go right, always remember, check middle mirror, right mirror, signal apply. If you're coming from here in the middle of the track, what are you supposed to do? Get a little closer to the right area and cover the curved area. Don't stand straight. Means don't stand like this straight. Little cover the curved area according to the stone. And check right, left before getting stuck. At least before getting nearest line to the stop. Check once right, left. At least complete stop for a 1 second. Don't slightly move. Understand? Check if the road is clear. It's clear. Then enter to the middle part. Don't enter next to the stone and drive continuously to the stone. Enter to the middle part of the road and go through. Understand? Same thing we'll do here in the giveaway. Same thing we'll do in here to the stop area. Stop area is having a solid line. You must stop at least 1 second. Even the road is clear or not clear, you are supposed to stop at least 1 second. This area have a giveaway. There is a car. Stop. If there is no car, slow and continuously go. You're not supposed to do a compulsory a stop.
Okay.
Understand? Right. But same thing, if you want to go left, check the middle mirror and the left mirror, apply the signal, and if you're in the between of the track, come a little closer to the left line, check before and get stop, and then go through if it is clear. Don't enter like this. That is totally wrong. You have to go a little straight forward and then turn according to this way into the middle of the track. Because this track is for coming and this track is for going. It's a two-way street. Clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Second thing, why do we check for the middle mirror and the right mirror? Any idea? Yes or no?
No.
Middle mirror, we are checking if someone is coming behind me faster or slow.
Okay.
If example, it's a rule to what? Compulsory stop.
Stop.
But the thing is, if there is a totally empty UC before getting stopped, and if you check in the middle mirror behind me, record the middle mirror. If you check behind me, if there is coming any rush area behind me, like 2 cars or 3 cars, or you check that car is not at all keeping a distance between my car. If there is a distance, always remember, between the car and my car, you can see more road length. If there is no distance of the road length, means the car is closer to your back tail. Clear?
Yeah.
Now see, the learning car is coming through the hump. The distance it will getting reduced. Now check the length. It's getting more reduced. Means he is near to me. Better don't cross, don't change the line or something else. So this distance you can identify. But in record here back. But here, if in case he is getting closer to you, only in that condition, speak up to the examiner and tell him, her, that ma'am, front road is empty, the main road is empty, no one's coming from right and left. Shall I go or shall I stop? Because in that condition, if the behind car is getting closer to you and he's not stopping, better you not stop, a complete stop on the stop area. Ask her the permission and move on to your area.
Okay.
Because might be possible he's busy with the mobile and he didn't notice that you will stop. Because this rule is also changed in Ras Al Khaimah few years before.
Okay.
Because before it was like, slow, check the road is clear, enter non-stop. It was like that. And most public who took a license old before, they are going the same way. And they are thinking that you will be going, but actually you are going to do a complete stop, which they get and hit you from behind. Because they are busy mobile. Touch mobile. You know, in the car, everyone is busy with mobile. So the thing is that you can avoid the accident from not only from front, from the behind also. He is careless, but you're learning. You have to keep your eye front and the behind. Same thing. Understand?
Yes.
So now you understand about this?
Yes.
Okay. Second thing. If example, someone parked here. Someone parked here. Might be possible, you are now stopped here. You cannot see the road if someone is coming or not. It's not clear. First of all, you followed your rule. If you're going left or right or straight, whatever, Like example, I will explain you here because it's so dirty. So let me keep it here. You stop here. And there's a park one car here, when there's a one parked right here. You cannot see that the road is clear of entrance and exit. Complete, do a stop before the limit. If it's a stop board. Stop board, I'm telling you. Complete, do a stop into the limit. Then check. You cannot see. It's become a, like a blind spot. Then slide it out. Check right by bending left and right. Slide it out. In that, if in case your car face came out of the limit, it will not count as a failure point. Because first you followed your rule, you stop into the limit. But because of these cars, you try to slide it out to see the road, it is clear or not clear. If it is clear, at least 50 meter far away, then only enter on the road.
Okay.
How you can identify it's a 50 meter? Do the street front record. You see this street light? This one? Record here. This street light. To the next street light. It's have a 50 meter far away.
Okay.
Add one more street light, means three street lights become a 100 meter. Add three more street lights become a 200 meter. So at least from this street light to that street light, that much far away the car should be there to enter on the main road from the T junction or the cross junction, not from the highway road.
Okay. So
not
my
highway,
car should be
normal city area road. Because highway people are driving 120. City area they are driving 60-70. Understand? To enter from the T junction means it will be like T junction have a more crowded area. People will go like 40-50. So it's not too speed up. You can enter. Understand? That also depends on the speed. If it's like 100 speed, at least make a 100 meter, 200 meter distance to enter.
So front and back should be 50 meter difference.
Yeah, you have to check from the both sides.
Okay.
Because you are entering from the 90 degree. Now see, this is 90 degree. I'm not entering from the parallel way. Record here. Parallel way means I'm entering through road like this side way. Parallel way. Parallel, you don't understand? Means example, if you are parked on the road here like this side parking. This is the road.
Okay, yeah,
you are entering like this. It's, you can go more speed. But this is 90 degree. You want to enter right or left, it will go that deeper turn. So it will go definitely more turn with the less speed. Like this, you want to go right? Like this. You want to go left, it will not go in a 60 speed. At least 20 to 30 you will increase and then only you will go. Not even 30, less than a 20 only. But you have to measure the road car speed, how much the rest car is coming. So you can enter or not. So just a little giving you idea of distance. At least a 50 or 100 meter far away.
Okay.
Understand? So now you're clear with this?
Yes.
Then you're clear with this?
Yes.
This you're clear. This I didn't clear you. This is for what? This is like one way, become what? Two-way road of joining. Here it's two-way, joining to the two-way road.
Two-way road joining to two-way road.
Two-way road.
Okay.
Here one-way road to joining to the
two-way road.
Two-way road. Example, example. Now see, example, I am coming through this road. Examiner says you go left. You're not supposed to go from here left, this road. You're supposed to chain the line. And then go check it's clear. And if it's a stop, I will go for the stop. If it's a give way, I will check if it is clear. I will go non-stop and go through this way. If you go left from the right track onto the left area, examiner can fail you.
Okay.
You're not supposed to go from the right to left or left to right. You want to go right, you have to change the line to go right. Because it's a one-way street here. But on the road, it's two-way. Here it's over two-way and become road also two-way. You want to go left, same track go left and same track go right.
This is a
two-way.
Okay.
Understand?
Yeah, understood. Yes.
Same thing. Same thing, it can be exit also. Maybe it's a one way. Exit is for one way. But the thing is, you know, this cannot go right. Only this can go straight and this can go straight, this can go right. Means exit to the right, only one way.
So if I'm in this track and I want to go right, I have to shift the track here.
And to go right.
Go right.
Maybe if there is a branch road, I go right like this. This car can exit. Means two way become.
Ah, okay. Understood.
Understand? It can be two way. Means like this, he can exit and you can put. Exit where he will go right. Because it's a one way street. He cannot go like this. Same thing here, exit I'm showing. And here I am showing entrance.
Entry. Okay, understood.
Understand? It can be according to that way. So depends on the road, how they made it. You have to go according to the signboards, the road marking, especially focus on that. Because I am taking only in Ras Hamma in a limited area. I will not take you to the Jazeera, Jolan, that any other area. Understand? So at least you should be focused on the signboards. Clear with this?
Yeah.
Clear with this?
Yep. Hey friends, please help me to grow up one friend Instagram page. She really bakes so delicious birthday cakes, cookies and much more things. Her contact number is there in her account, but I am adding her mobile number in my this video in description. So please contact her for more details or booking. Thank you so much. The rest video gonna be played soon, so please be waiting.
This actually, sorry. The junction, but the thing you have, I just forget to tell you about this area. It's what? Stop. Correct? It's called closed junction. Complete stop. Jeep area have dot lines. It's called open junction. So you should know about it. Now you record the front one. You see the front view? One car, you see, one car is going U-turn and white car is coming opposite side street. And the front of my this two track is going only straight.
This track?
Yeah, these two tracks are going only straight. It's a one-way road. Now see, this car is going where?
Straight.
We will go right at the end. It's a one-way street.
Okay. Yes.
Understand? No one is coming on that street to come back. You see, opposite street, it's coming for back. And it have a stone pavement in between. Correct?
Yeah.
So look here now. I'm actually in this area. Same which I have drawn. I'm standing into this shop area where it's a one-way street. This Lexus car came and go on right.
Right.
And this road is to go left. And one car was coming like this on the road. See? From there. And this stone area, there was a U-turn, but I didn't draw it. One, there is a stone in between where you see that car came back, the golden car on the left side, the silver golden car, whatever, this the opposite side there, that car
this
came. Yeah, record there. Now see that one exam car is coming, black, blue and the white, the left side. That one, the left side.
We're just waiting on the line.
This car.
This one.
This is the blue and white.
I heard
this
black.
This is the exam car.
Okay.
This, now see, she came from where? She came through this road and then she changed the line and going for the parking. See, she's going for the parking. See in the mirror? See in the mirror. Record in the mirror. She is going for the parking. This car is going for the parking. That was the exam car.
Okay.
Understand? There are like, it look like a spread, spider web. To go right, go left, car is coming and car is coming. And there is one U-turn also in between. It's like a spider web. Someone is there to enter from here, right? This road, it's a two-way. This road is for one-way. Someone want to go, they will go like this. And this car is supposed to go left. And this car will go supposed to right. This car will go this right. And if you go left, not U-turn here. U-turn is before here to take a U-turn. Before this, you can record. See, there is a U-turn board also. This U-turn board.
This board.
This U-turn board is there. So you can take in this stone area. Now record here. This stone area you can record. You take a U-turn, but I didn't record a U-turn because the space was less. Right, left. This is left and this is their right. And if you do a U-turn, coming to the right line. Understand? This car comes from the left. Travel it a little after the solid line. Change the line again to the right. You're not supposed to continuously travel in the
after
fast
U-turn.
Track. No. If example, I'm coming from here. From the main. I want to go left. Continuously, you cannot travel to the left line. You need to change the line again to the right. Because it is two track according to you. Student line to travel most in right line. Not in the left line. That is for that thing.
Okay.
Clear?